And we're trying to learn more information after a person stole a UTEP vehicle this morning from the campus. That's according to a UTEP spokesperson and a viewer. Now take a look at this video sent in to us by that viewer. The video shows what appears to be a person with a backpack climbing into the vehicle, hitting another vehicle while backing out and taking off. UTEP says the vehicle was recovered later that day, but did not say who stole the vehicle or what action it's taking against the person, if any.